As long as this isn't flooded with gas and kill me. What? Required?
Section FTG 12. Fire testing grounds. Alert. Unauthorized open FTG 12A.
Oh, hell no. Oh no. I hear them. Only in this game could we. Okay, I want to make sure my zipper was closed.
That stuff. I gotta find more of that good stuff. Shit.
I don't know. I didn't do it. I'm running out of ammo. It's doing beatbox!
I definitely need more of that.
Are they endless? Is that it for now? I don't like all this fire. No good. Could turn stuff off? Turn DAS off? No good! Saving, sorry guys. I know it's kinda lame, but let's take an old one Monday. No good. I'm afraid of, like, if I mess up just a little bit. Game. I think I've got all the robots first, though. Oof. Bye, fiery room. What room do we have now? This is gonna save again because I hate the frickin' fire crap. Hold up. MP5, okay. I do have the MP5. This way. Nothing? Oh. Do I need that? I'm at 97. I don't see a choice in sense in using it now. Flying down the stairs. Just want to see what's at the bottom. Who knows? This might supposed to be the way we're going. I don't know. More health. Checkpoint reached. This is on the other side of all this crap. Plenty of health, wow. Nice.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Okay, so that's that. That won't open. That's where we came from. That's a checkpoint. I mean, this is probably the way out. But I want to see what's up top then, if we're leaving that way. Thoroughly explore. We just come from here? Oh, we just came from here. There's nowhere else to go. Duh. Alright, sorry guys. I figured that, you know, at first. It's too bad I don't need all that health. I'd be so happy that I found it. But... is this it? Are we gonna have to... Oh! Nope, this isn't it. Cutscene, we're gonna be attacked by a bunch of those robots or something else. Uh-huh.
How convenient.
Are you crazy? There's no way I'm opening that door until the area is clear of these killer robots.
Oh boy. That's gonna leave a dent.
Robot mode sequence.
Did we get all the robots? Anything else around here to be had? Oh boy. Line them up.
That stuff really works.
Oh, money. They're dropping money over here, these things. help. Crap. No!
Phew. I think that was the last of them. I'll unlock the door now.
Did I make it? I was like almost dead. Let me take my health pipe, please. Health pipe. Damn, health pipe. Come on.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Damn it. Anything else to see around here? I can't get back behind the scenes and look where they came from, right? Suspension drop zone bound rebound danger. You'll open the gate now? You open the gate. I know that already, it's just being sarcastic. Loading zone. I used up all my MP5 that cartridges I bought. Damn it. Uh oh. Who are these people? Oh, we're back in the midget hideout.
It is pleased your success. We struck mighty blow against the tall ones.
Mm-hmm.
They soon shall crumble under the might of the coal men.
Right. Well, don't quit your day job. Say, about that cure for champ.
Indeed, Big McWillis shall construct cure. Cure will ensmallen the oversized El Perro Loco. Hand over chemicals.
Are we going to have to fight this thing? This
delicate procedure. Please provide silence as we must concentrate.
Okay, I'll provide silence. He's peeing into it.
The cure is complete. Use syringe on El Perro Loco to return him to small size. Great journey lies ahead for you. Us coal men will now prepare for war against the tall ones.
Alright. Have fun.
Who control coal mine?
Still warm.
Hey, you went to all that trouble to get that cure. It'd be a waste if you left without checking to make sure the damn thing's even effective. I wonder
again,
what or who
controls
the
coal mine.
No, we gotta test it on the big guy, and he's gonna attack us.
You got a point. I can't leave until I'm certain this cure works.
Tall one has killed our beloved leader!
Kill Gary
Coleman! Kill him!
Never mind, he's actually already dead. Oh crap.
Alright everyone, let's get that bastard!
Oh yeah, you're not so bad. Oh shit. I'm going this way. I don't have any good weapons here. Damn it. I don't be stuck with shotgun. Oh, which way am I? Can I get that?
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
I do have that good stuff. Give me that. Give me that. Why can't I get that one?
That's Thank you. The stuff.
We need the...
CT rocket activated.
That's right. Nothing else to grab here, right? Keep wondering what that thing is. It's a part of a mattress or something. Well, we're not going that way. And we're not going that way. What? What was that? So I guess we're going this way. What the hell is that? The frick? Oh! Now all of a sudden they see me. There. Ah! Damn, only got 10 more rounds left. I don't want that. And what is this thing that comes out of here? This huge thing came out.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
I feel better already.
What the fraggin'? Can we step on this stuff?
Feels so good.
How do we get through? Oh crap!
You got a point. I can't leave until I'm certain this cure works.
See you guys on the other side.
Yes. Who control coal mine?
Okay, I've just saved. Someone was just shooting at me. Where is he? Oh. Too bad it takes two shots. Okay, now... another person shooting at me. Where are they coming from? Ooh. Got me that time. Where the hell? see where the bullets are coming from. Up here. Oh, I see him. My guess is maybe don't go in the sand or whatever that gunk is. I really don't feel like playing this over and over again, so.
Stop smoking this crap.
No. I can't. And I knew I should have saved again. I'm not here to play a platformer, man. I guess if I fall in the water, I have a certain amount of time. Get out, and that's it. But I really... You really can't jump on anything up here. No! 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 Jump on it! I can't jump on there!
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Gonna save here, because I really don't want to keep falling off this freaking thing. I made it there.
I feel like shit.
Jump here. No! Look like I'm stuck, yes. I am stuck. Get me out of this freaking thing. I'm gonna die. Again. Oh! Frickin' sandworm things. Oh my god!
I don't feel so good.
Okay, as soon as I make it on that, save again. This is annoying. No! Let me back on! Let me...
I knew that stuff wasn't good for me.
Do I have to take a running start? I got up there before. Ugh. You know? How did I make it up there before? I made it. Okay, save now.
I knew that stuff wasn't...
And I gotta hear him going through withdrawals over and over again. Now my guess is I can't make it on there, so I have to jump here. And I made it. And then we'll jump here. And I barely made it. Oh, and I jumped again.
I feel like shit.
I know. You got worse things to worry about. Can I make that? And then where do I go? Oh, I guess on there?
Ah, withdrawal is a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, guys. I keep saving over and over. Because I don't... Oh, I saw it over there. I don't think I'm gonna... Ooh, there's a weapon over there. Probably something that someone dropped from up there. Alright, so... Jump on the tread thing? Start here. Mm. Can I walk on this? Now what? We're glitching here. It went over to the... Well... Where am I supposed to go from here? I guess I continue this way. Crap. Sorry guys, this is boring. I am trying my best. Supposed to be going. I could try to jump there, but I don't see the point. See the point in going there either. Unless, well, can I walk on that? Just not. Well, can I climb that? I could try to climb that. I don't know where to go, guys. Maybe I should go that way? Maybe walking on these mounds is okay? I don't know. It's gonna get me. Maybe jump on this. Duh, yeah. Why didn't I see that? Sheesh. Sorry, guys. I hit the mouse. Well, okay, gonna save now, because that was annoying. I wasn't even sure where to go. Oh, I don't want to fall down there. Anything going on? on here? Can I get anything from this guy? Or these guys? No. Checkpoint reached. There they are.